December 9th is both International Pastry Day and National Llama Day. Which one would you celebrate? And how would you celebrate Llama Day?
They have them at like zoos and stuff. Could I like go pet one?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably that.
So you think we should have Llama Day off of school as well?
Oh yeah, I think any day. Any day. We should have off of school any day ever.
National Pastry Day.
How would you celebrate that?
Buy as many pastries as possible and eat them all.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Sounds like a good day. Thank you.
Llama Day, what?
How would you celebrate Llama Day?
Bring in my pet llama.
You have a pet llama?
Well, it's like a fake one. It's okay. A little light-up llama.
I feel that.
It's a Christmas theme, too.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yep.
Does it have a name?
I think it's Lucy.
You think? You forgot your llama's name?
It's Lucy. Lucy the llama.
That's fair. Thank you.
That's a hard one.
Yeah?
Because, like, llamas are cool, but, like, you can't go wrong with pastries.
Okay.
And my sweet tooth is winning over today, so.
Okay.
International Pastry Day.
And how?
By eating lots of pastries.
That's fair.